Number two set of people or category of people that can speak to your life is the enemy. And I discovered that sometimes those we don't even suspect are enemies. The most deadliest of all is the household enemies, because they know your background. They know where you are coming from. In fact, you tell them your plans and your actions, and you just play into their hand cheaply. They know how to get. You know what I'm saying? If a man has his son, his daughter as his enemy, he's done for, because you don't suspect that somebody from your father's house. And the Bible says a man's foe, a man's enemy are the members of his house. Joseph couldn't have suspected that his brothers were capable of killing him. You know what I'm saying? There are enemies here and there, and they can speak.